We found so many toys at Barnes & Noble's, which I'm so confused because I thought this was a bookstore. They literally had any toy you can think of, from fidgets to squishies. They even had a pizza toy, this weird circle toy, and Pop-Its. They had so many colors, shapes, and sizes. They had a burger toy and, my favorite, slime. Of course, I picked up the slime.